making space for the next one.
Yep, bring on this tiny book.